Today, we came to Shantiprabhadar police station regarding the matter of one of our editor-in-chief for Chumu TV. He's been beaten up on the 19th this month during the fair that was going on in 19th. So we actually condemn such heinous crime against any media personnel who, whoever has done this crime should be punished. And we, as a Kobro Media Forum, All Tripura Kobro Media Forum, we condemn such act. And we also has asked and also met our OC at Shantiprabhadar, and he has given us his word that he will do his best to nab those criminals who has beaten up the editor-in-chief for Chumu TV. So we will not stand back and watch, but we will fight for our rights. We stand as the fourth pillar of democracy, and we will definitely nab these people and give them a capital punishment to the extent that is required for them. And they should, at any point of time they are ready to go for forgiveness, they should come down forward and ask for forgiveness, and the rest will follow up.
And in future,
if anybody happens to take such actions against any media personnel, we will not stand and just watch, but we will fight and also fight for our rights to stand firm and strong as we work for the people and the government, and for everybody to keep you informed, updated in any news that is possible from our end. So we will not stand and just watch, but we will fight back. Any crime